And the production value with all the backing and stuff like that, effects for the guitar, or some extra gain or some delay, especially when you're doing the tremolo stuff and the more exposed moments, make sure that you've got something that's really controlling your sound. Compressing it slightly, make it really falls up towards the room when it's just you doing the guitar. Really good with the commitment to the track and you were moving around. There's a little bit more practice for you, there's a little bit of a zone for you to work on in terms of accuracy whilst movement and also trying to play your part to us without fret watching all the time. So work out with those moments where you don't need to fret watch. It's because a lot of it's kind of like eighth notes on the chords, which are changing every so often. If you can get yourself into a zone where you're not having to find those notes all the time, that's going to really help you out. Really strong playing, Oscar, from the kit. And you know, it felt really solid. Playing to a click is really good. Is a really good thing. And obviously, in this day and age, most bands have some kind of thing on backing, so it's really relevant. And I'm glad you thought about the production value. Really enjoyed it. Well done. Good work. Who's up next?